Kent has been making a tour of bus depots. Both in and out of London, he has discussed problems with the men and women whose job it is to get you to work and home again. And a very difficult and tiring job it is too, in these black mornings and evenings. But the transport workers are going to carry on in close cooperation.
Raids or no raids, we'll try and carry on, day and night.
Where he goes, I go.